Most Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso conducted Christmas Holy Mass at Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine amidst devotees gathered piously from various parts of the island. The 2019 Christmas Holy Mass was held in the presence of devotees who gathered despite the midnight. The 2019 Christmas was the 63rd Christmas celebrated by His Holiness the Apostle after he touched this earth in this lifetime, and it was also His 45th Christmas Holy Mass celebrated as an apostle. His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso arrived at the Apparition Church calmly to celebrate the Christmas Holy Mass on the 24th of December midnight. The apostle who received the divine appointment, the most sacred apostleship, on 7th February 1975 was blessed to receive this highly noble and highest appointment a Christian can have in this world. This appointment, which was granted by the leader of all Christians, the Jesus Christ himself, has been given only for 14 persons within a period of 2019 years. The last of the 14 apostles was His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso, currently residing at Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine. His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso, the second apostle of the world appointed by appearance of Jesus Christ, is the only apostle who is alive in the world today. The Christmas Holy Mass was held in the Apparition Church of Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine. The Holy Apostle, dressed in gold color vestments, blessed all the devotees from the statue of the Bethlehem baby Jesus. Devotees from various parts flocked in intense faith to Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine to attend the Christmas Holy Mass of the only apostle who is living in the world today. People of all ages, from infants to elderly persons, irrespective of race and religion, attended His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso's Christmas Holy Mass. They listened silently with great attention to the Christmas Holy Mass homily reflected by the Holy Apostle over 50 minutes in that cold night, because homily contained a great deal of advice on the life of the people, which is something more than the story of the birth of Jesus Christ occurred 2000 years ago.